To my channel. I hope you're doing amazing today. Well, anyway, I'm just excited to share to you this moment for my first ever snow experience here in America. It was such a cool experience. Well, literally cool, of course, but it was fun. It was really fun and exciting. And I've watched also some people there in the hill that did some sledding. And so my first experience was I was wearing shorts and the t-shirt and with the boots. And I went outside in our backyard playing with Kamara, name of the dog. So we're playing there, some snow around, and then there's our neighborhood that was looking at me while I'm doing those things, and she looked at me so weird. So maybe she thinks that she had a crazy neighborhood back there. Then my fiancé noticed that our neighborhood was looking at me around that time, so he called me and then he said, "Okay, that's enough. Let's get inside. Maybe our neighborhood will think you're crazy and will call an emergency to pick you up in here." Maybe because I was just wearing short shorts that time and a t-shirt while playing snow and while other people are fully covered during that time. Well, anyway, before this intro gets so long, I just want to share this moment to you, and I hope you like it, guys.